325 Alton. To the front, after the front door, we come out here. The fountain. Here's the backyard. The cabana. Entryway, little cubby there. So this looks like cabinets. Here's the large master walk-in closet. Gun safe. Random cabinet. Linen cabinet in the bathroom. Those are built-ins, but I believe that they can be removed. Yeah, they can be removed. They're not stuck to the wall. Here's the main living space with the sound system already installed. Kitchenette. Chandelier. Wow, nice large pantry. Chandeliers. Here's a guest half bath. The window. Here's the laundry room. Storage. Utility sink. With more storage. Kitchen. In the closet. Let's go to the third bedroom. Again, the same flooring, built-ins in the closet. Light fixture. And final bedroom / office. Interesting angled wall. Kitchen, eating area, living room, bathroom, washroom, out to the garage, back door, to the master bedroom area, and into there.